Attach to Idrial! We will hold the beach!
Capture that raft! We shall need it to leave here! Idrial! Been here before. What vile sorcery has been done to me?
You shall learn. The Witch King of Angmar comes.
I've seen this before. I was struck by this. Here, on this island.
Your mind is turning in shadow. We wanted you here, Gondorian. Full of power to throw open the gates of Minas and sow terror.
Cannot harm him.
He is immune to your power. He created you. The elves held back his enchantment with their artifacts, so he could not turn you into one of his kind. But his fell power still exists within you, embedded deep upon the tip of a mortal blade.
Then I shall remove it. I am free of you, creature. Now face me!
You are strong enough now to survive that. I did not think you would dare. Now, let us dare together.
I welcome it, my friend.
Yeah.
Nazgul cannot withstand our power.
The Orc army marches upon your heels, but you must ride north, into the hills above Pelennor. Do not enter the city. Wait until the enemy has passed. Grant me a day or two. I must first prepare Minas Tirith, for the steward of Gondor is an unwilling ally. Denethor lets the White Tree wither. The defenses fall into ruin. The people lose hope. He banishes his most trusted advisors, using Morwen's troth and your cowardice as just cause. He will not welcome you gladly. I shall light the beacons of war and marshal the defenses. I shall even take command of the city if the steward has fallen into darkness. I will summon you at the time of greatest need. Until then, rest and prepare for the great war of our time.
Gondor has abandoned the city. The orcs have won this fight.
You have given me so much, lady. Do not have the words to say what is in my heart.
Upon the other side, our fates ever shall draw apart. It is Morwen for whom you are destined.
Slay them.